स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ ओपन पेज नंबर 106 इन योर मैथ्स टेक्स्ट बुक। स्टूडेंट्स, सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अ न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 2, नंबर्स फ्रॉम 201 टू 1000। नाउ पे अटेंशन इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक। I know numbers till 200 now. Can you help me to count the numbers more than 200? Students, this is Aman, okay? And Aman says, I know numbers till 200 now. Can you help me count the numbers more than 200? Then this girl says, it's very easy, Aman. I will help you to count numbers beyond 200 using blocks of hundreds, tens and ones. Then what this girl says, it's very easy, Aman. I will help you to count the numbers beyond 200, okay? मैं तुम्हारी help करूंगी 200 से ज्यादा numbers में, 200 के ऊपर के numbers में, okay? Using blocks of hundreds, tens and ones. Now students, pay attention here. Students, it is blocks of 100, it is also blocks of 100, so 100 plus 100, 200, then it is 10 blocks, so 110, and it is 3 blocks, okay, so 3 ones, 200 plus 110 plus 3 ones, so which number comes? 213. Similarly, 300 plus 9 tens plus 4 ones is equal to 394. Then 700 plus 200 tens plus 9 ones, so is equal to 729. We already know that to write the number name of a 3-digit number, we always write the hundreds place first, then the tens and the ones place together. Now let's see how to write number names of numbers more than 200. Students, you already know the number names from 1 to 100 numbers and 101 to 200 numbers, okay? Now pay attention here. Which number is this? Yes, 213. 213 is written as TWO, 200, HUNDRED, 100, 200, 13. So what is the number name of 13? THIRTEEN, 13. Students, when you write number names, you have to learn only these 100 number names, okay? So then you know all the number names, okay? You have to learn only 100 spelling. So like this, 394 is written as 300. So THREE, HUNDRED, 100, 300 and 94. What is the number name of 94? NINETYFOUR, 94. So 394. Then same way, 729 number is given, okay? So 729 is written as SEVEN 7, HUNDRED 100, then 29, TWENTYNINE 29. So 729. Same way, 908 number is given. So 908 is written as NINE 9, HUNDRED 100, 900, EIGHT 8. Now pay attention on next page. Students, numbers from 201 to 300. Students, you all know the numbers from 1 to 200. So today we will write numbers from 201 to 300. Number 1, fill in the missing numbers and read them aloud. Students, here you have to write the missing numbers and then read aloud. Okay, so write with me in your textbook, which number is this? 201. Then after 201, which number comes? 202. Then 203. After that 204. Next, which number comes? 205. 206. 207. Then 208. 209. 210. After 210, which number comes? 211. 212. 213. Then 214. 215. 216. 217. 218. 219. 220. Next, 221. 222. 223. 224. 225. 226. 227. 228. 229. 230. Next, 231, 232, 234, 235, 236, 237, 238, 239, 240. After 240, which number comes? 241. Then 242. 243, 244, 245, 246, 257, 258, 259, 260. After 260, which number comes? 261, 262, 263, 264, 265, 267, 268, 269, 270. After 270, 271, 272, 273, 274, 275, 276, 277, 278, 279, 280. After 280, 281, 282, 283, 284, 285, 286, 287, 288, 289, 290. Then 291, 292, 294, 295, 296, 297, 298, 300. Okay, students, now we will write the number names. Okay, so number is given and you have to write the number name. Now tell me, which number is this? Yes, 209. So we will write the number name. So what is the number name of 209? TWO 2. Then what is the spelling of 100? HUNDRED 100. 209. NINE 9. 209. Students, सिर्फ आपको 100 का नंबर नेम लर्न करना है तो आपको सबका नंबर नेम्स आ जाएगा. ओके, नेक्स्ट, विच नंबर इज इट? 265. सो राइट डाउन TWO 2 HUNDRED 165. सो SIXTYFIVE 265. Next, which number is it? 299. So write down TWO 2 HUNDRED 199. NINETYNINE 299. Next, which number is it? 240. So write down TWO 2 HUNDRED 240. Now tell me, which number is it? 300. So what is the number name of 300? THRWE 3. Then you have to write 300. Last, which number is it? 272. So write down TWO 2 HUNDRED 100. SEVENTYTWO 272. Students, now turn your page. Same way, we will write the numbers from 301 to 400. Now, exercise to fill in the missing numbers and read them aloud. Here also you have to write the missing numbers. So write with me 301. After 301, which number comes? 302. Then 303, 304, 305, 306, 307, 308, 309, 310. After 310, 311, 312, 313, 314, 315, 316, 317, 318, 319, 320. Then 321, 322, 323, 324, 325, then 326, 327, 328, 329, 330. After 330, which number comes? 331, 332, 333, 334, 335, 336, 337, 338, 339, 340. After 340, which number comes? 341, 342, 343, 350. After 350, which number comes? 351, 352, 353, 354, 355, 356, 357, 358, 359, then 360. After 360, which number comes? 361, 362, 363, 364, 365, 366, 367, 368, 369, 370. After 370, 371, 372, 373, 374, 375, 376, 377, 378, 379, 380. After 380, which number comes? 381, 382, 383, 384, 385, 386, 387, 388, 389, 390. After 390, 391, 392, 393, 394, 395, 396, 397, 398, 399, and last 400. Okay, students, now write the number names. Here you have to write the number names of the given number. So which number is it? 333. So we will write THREE. Then 100 number names you all know. So what is the number name of 100? HUNDRED. 300. Then 33. THRITY. THREE. 333. Next, which number is it? 357. So write down THREE, HUNDRED 100, then 57. So what is the number name of 57? FIFTY 50, SEVEN 7. 357. Next, 369. So write down THREE, HUNDRED 100, 69. SIXTY 60, NINE 69. Next, which number is it? 398. So write down here THREE, HUNDRED 100, then 98. So what is the number name of 98? NINETYEIGHT 98. 398. Next, 372. So write down THREE, HUNDRED 100, 72. SEVENTYTWO 72. 372. Next, which number is it? 345. So write down here THREE, HUNDRED 100, 45. So what is the number name of 45? FORTYFIVE 45. Okay students, here we complete our today's exercise. Now your homework is write the numbers and their number names in your maths notebook. Students, you have to write the numbers from 201 to 300 numbers and their number names, and 301 to 400 number and their number names in your maths notebook. Thank you. Have a nice day.